President of the National Assembly of the Republic of Djibouti, Mohamed Ali Hamed, accompanied by a parliamentary delegation, called on Prime Minister Imran Khan. The Prime Minister warmly welcomed the visiting delegation and noted that the bonds of common faith and values, as well as the convergence of views on regional and international matters, bind the two brotherly nations. The Pakistani Prime Minister underlined the salience of Pakistan's Engage Africa policy, which aims at forging closer ties with the continent by expanding Pakistan's diplomatic footprint and deepening economic engagement. The Prime Minister further underlined that Pakistan would soon be establishing its resident diplomatic mission in Djibouti. Both sides affirmed that the shared desire to broaden bilateral cooperation in diverse fields. The Prime Minister and the visiting delegation also exchanged views on the importance of peace and security in the neighbouring regional context of both Pakistan and Djibouti. President of the National Assembly appreciated Pakistan's historical support and expressed the hope that the visit of the parliamentary delegation would help in further consolidating Djibouti-Pakistani relations. The chairman of the Senate, Mr. Sadiq Sanjrani, was also present during the meeting.